We had 350 very satisfied delegates at this opening IISS Cartagena Dialogue, the Trans-Pacific Summit. An extraordinary participation from the Asia-Pacific, a fantastic participation from the Pacific Alliance countries. And now the Pacific Alliance and the countries of the Asia-Pacific understand each other's priorities better, and we hope to move forward from this, the IISS, to involve ourselves much more in research and analysis on Latin America. And we thank the Ministry of Defense of the Republic of Colombia for giving us this extraordinary opportunity. We look forward to building our relationship.
Todos por un nuevo país. Paz, equidad, educación.